And we're back. A big drink. Wait. Someone joined our game. Ugh. Yeah, they're back there in the fucking checkpoint. Hold on, let's just leave. Let's just leave. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, but we can't talk to them. Now let's just skip past it. Broomy. Are you leading him to us? I thought I heard a noise, but... I don't know. What about this one? Nope. What about this one? Spoopy music. Oh! Yeah. I found it. Inside the place that we were just at. Puzzle. If anyone else finds themselves locked in here, I'm sorry, I'm closing the gate behind me. The thing has been telling me through the maze over and over again. Ever since I pulled the lever, I can hear it thumping steps and its raspy breath. I need to get away from it. I'm not sure if I can keep going knowing it's following me. Joanne.
Well, I pulled the lever, so...
We're fucked. Looks like we need to get some things. Oh, tape!
Officer Frank Mills here. Managed to get through the first gate using some old puzzle, but I've run into a second gate now. There's open space that I can see behind it, which I'm willing to bet is the old fur residence. My gut tells me Robert will be in there. Now, how can I get this damn thing open?
Oof. Up. He pulled the lever, didn't he? Oh, great. No. Yeah, no, we're already going through the maze looking for shit, so. What the fuck? I think a tree just fell over. Oh no! Oh god. Yeah, no, I was almost there. I almost pissed myself. But yeah, no, we can't go back that way. Wait, you found a playground?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Shut up, shut up, shut up. This is fuck. I just picked up the piece. I think we should.
Oh, a tape. Guys, just chasing me. Oh shit!
This
fuck!
Mr. Mills. Fucking tea party in here. It looks like.
I think he died. Covered in.
This fucking human so skin. Sweet Jesus Christ!
Right now. Not just one, but two.
Robert?
Tyler. Tyler. Oh, that's spoopy. Yeah. I found a tape. I think this is her last one.
This is Officer Frank Mills. I've made contact with whoever.
That's an officer.
Fucker charged me the second I saw him. Didn't even pause when I yelled I was a cop. Had to fire three rounds into him, but he kept coming. That forced me to bolt. I'm not sure what this bastard's on, but blood loss will slow him soon enough. Holy shit.
I found a house. Wasn't this one a greenhouse? Isn't this one of the things?
Yes, greenhouse is one of them.
That's a puzzle. Spoopy music. Where'd you go? I hear it breathing. Oh god. I almost figured out the puzzle too, I think.
At the very least, I'll direct it. Run it away.
That was fast. I think it's a bus right now. I can't get in. Oh, it's at the other door. Tyler, come here. Oh, it's right on the other side. It's about to come down this side.
You know I can't see that far, right?
Yeah, I know. But I'm just saying. Oh, I think it went down the pathway.
Oh, I think he's right next to where the trees fell. Yeah, go down that way, and if trees have fallen, I don't know how to get to you. Keep following. Yeah, we could do that. Yeah, it's whatevs.
Yeah, I mean we're kind of stuck right now. We could use some help on that puzzle.
Oh God, he just hit that party table. Keep going, keep going. Yeah, you're literally right next to us. No. Just go really close to the table. No, on the other side, like the open side. Go to it. I promise, it's hysterical. Oh, you're not recording?
Oh, shit.
What?
Hey, yeah. Oh. Tyler, come back. Yeah, that's why I didn't move. Yeah, Tyler went down this way over here for some reason. I don't know, it was just here. All right, come on. We need big brain power. Mine's not enough. Yeah. Oh, you weren't following. Right here. Yeah, see if you can figure this puzzle out. Still there. It's okay. It won't touch the table. Hey guys, was Cornfield one of the places? Yeah. Okay. Go to the one that, or the exit right by where we come in at, that's like straight across from it. What? Yeah, I know. I don't understand the ending of it. Okay. Tyler, where are you? Oh, you're in the wrong one. Hello. Yeah, he'll be okay. No, he turned around and went back. That was different. Oh, well, I don't know. It looks kind of like a farmhouse. What is that? Just come here. Where are you? What is that thing? Yeah, you're right. Yeah, it's half a body. As long as you don't go near that side of the greenhouse, you'll be okay. I don't know. I mean, there's plenty of other places to go to. No one knows. Okay, I mean, I'm right behind you. Okay.
I have a highly potent poison.
Woo! Now try to get into the greenhouse. That's where one of the things are. One of the... You'll see it. It's like a big bronze-looking, like, circle. I don't know. Check the front door. I'll stop sprinting, sorry.
I got rid of the roots and it did not get whatever it's doing.
Good luck.
But the poison on it. I have to make more.
Oh, you only get, it's a one and done? Yeah, it was. We pass? What? Oops, sorry, we were going back the way we came. Yeah. Oh, it's another entrance from the corner or the field. Yeah, we can, actually. Let's see if there's one further down. Like right here, actually. Were you able to get into the greenhouse? Yeah, you know where we came in at? Yep. And then... Yeah. Do you want us to run back to the field? Yeah, you found the field. Alright, now go straight, and it'll be... See, that's a pathway, and then the second one, and then the one after that. You can't go inside. Yeah, so...
You just not that one, the next one. Alright, we'll wait.